In this song, we'll be using the E minor chord, which would look like this, and it sounds like this. So let's begin. Am I a soldier of the cross?